How's it going today? We are live again on Mixer for live stream number 2 of Ori and the Blind Forest. Our previous saved game. And discover more beauty in this fantastic world. So, this is exactly the spot where I saved last time. So I'm continuing. The journey on Ori and the Blind Forest. We're streaming live on Mixer, and as I usually do, I will then upload the episode on our YouTube channel. So it stays there for you guys to see. So let's go and have some fun. Let's see if I remember everything that can be done with my friend Ori. Okay, let's warp. So previously, on the previous episode, I was... where? I was here. Exactly. Sunken Glades. So I started there, then I figured things up and went here. Now, we have the Hollow Grove. And I think that's it. I can't move anywhere else, so this is where we will be. Continuing. So to check the map, where was it? These are my statistics, skills, and so on. Or I have the Spirit Flame and the Wall Jump activated. And right now, am I supposed to go left? Let's give it a try. Woohee! I don't know, it's blocked. Yeah, exactly. Let's keep them moving. So Valley of the Wind, Hollow Grove. Checking the map. Where do we wanna go? The Hollow Grove, precisely. Let's keep moving, Ori. Whee! Such a beautiful game. We're on the stable. So, what did it call? You nasty thing. Yes. So from here, I can have... oh, that doesn't seem so good. It's about to fall. I was still struggling a bit to get him to jump really high. So I'm not sure if I should just drop down or something else, because I don't think I need to worry. Jumping from here. here to the other platform there. It's too far. Okay, let's risk going to the hole. Jump on top of it. Okay. So far, I cannot do much. This is blocked. I can go, of course, through the other side. Still doubts. This thing will blow up. Should I go directly up and then again come down? Choices. Almost two. So probably there's a naughty guy here waiting for me. Another one of these three. Alright. Okay. Aha! You've learned charged flame. Use this ability, hold X to charge, then release to detonate and damage everything in proximity. Ooh, so this is a cool skill. Nice. Okay, so let's just take a look at the map. So shall I... Ooh. If I go down... Will I be able to climb up again? That's my only doubt. Yes, we shall do that. Ah, so wait. Oh, aha, I like this. Oh yes. So much to do now. See, this opens a new... a whole new possibility. Let me see if I can pull this up too. Oh. Yes. You gain an ability point. Create a soul link and tap B. Nice. So. Now. We have this. What comes next? Regroup. Creating a soul link restores one life cell. Nice. Map maker. Markers make most pickups show up on the map. Oh, that's cool. I like it. Increases the strength of the spirit flame. So I'm in doubt. No, this requires 2 ability points. So I don't think I can do this. Ability point. That's interessant. Let's drop. Am I already down here? Yes, this is the spot where I was not able to reach. Aha, I found. found a large spirit light container. Spirit light has been added to your circle. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability points. Nice, nice. So I can blow this up like this. Boom. Gosh, I like it. So now the question is, shall I go all the way back again and redo? Yes, because I want to do this area here that is dark. Because now I can hold the wall.
Oh, nasty!
Almost there. Let's see if on this next entrance up I can just go here or here. If not, I just have to go back. Oh, it's impossible. This is too high. Must be up. Tricky path. The other way around. I'll probably have to develop more abilities. So let's go up. I like.
Ooh.
Climbs, climbs, climbs wall. So now we lowered one of these things on the other side. And now, yes, precise. Oops. Ah, man. Link is ready. Is it? So now you should be. Yes, there it is. Okay, so I'll be able to climb now. Ouch. I forget that this nasty spikes, they just don't. Ah! Oh, is it coming after me? It is! Ah! Nasty thing! That's how you perish, little one. Pay more attention to those things. All cocky and confident. No, I blasted the damn thing. No, you don't. Let's see. All gone. Now. Very good. Yeah. Progress and. Well, just... Oh, this one. Okay.
Why it does work?
And they multiply. They divide on purpose. Works. Ouch. So did. Ouch. No, it didn't work. We'll get there. Come after me. Well, as long as the other. Oh, okay. Good. Do we have. No, I blasted. Nice. But. They're still way up. Oh, that looks a bit disgusting. Right, alright. Oh, so let's go down. Oops, yeah, not good. So going, but no, going up the other way around. Let's go this way, I didn't have a chance then. Or do I? Try to go up through the wall. Well, it doesn't open because I don't have energy. Doing this then. To go back. Okay, I will try something. Oh, you again. Respawning and stop. Just jump. I'm spending all my energy. Now I have the flame, but before going back, I want to try something. So, left with no choice, and I have Ah, I already have 2 ability points. Okay. So spark flame, map markers, and regroup. Increases the strength of spirit flame. Makes most pickups show up on the map. This will help me. Bling. Ability mastered. Well, if I do this. Okay, it shows me. If I go down. Ah, so here. Interesting. Okay, so here I am. I have to go to door number 4. Let's go. All right, so now I was able to fuel the door with 3 energy points, but I need 2 more, so I probably have to go down. Let's see if these things respawn. Game saves, so let's grab this extra 2 energy. Whoa. What's wrong? Ah, able to climb the wall now. Come on, man, really? Okay, climbing. Spider will be here again.
Spider.
They go quickly. Oh no. Work. Oh damn it. I suck. Okay, so at least it gives me back. It's ready to blast it. Nope. Not strong enough yet to do that. So I have to take my chances and go down. Should I go to the beginning? What's in there? The kids. Right, so. Strong. Then I can go this way. Ouch. Bit lost. Said there's something hidden here that I cannot access, and I cannot open the door. I cannot reach there. If I go down, I just die. Yeah, just spikes on the other side. I just have 2 of these. Or I have lost this thing. Nothing. I can climb through these webs. Stuck here. This nothing. Oh, I'm supposed to do that. Wait. this doesn't give me like an enhanced jump, like a trampoline or something. Doesn't. Cool. This again. Okay, we've spent a significant amount of time here. So... oops, what did I do? Fly up there. So, well, I will go now. Left, find a blast. That door locked, but now. The wind. What will be revealed now? This is like going back and forth. Fast. Doesn't work. No. Birds. Whoa, that's fast. Not nice. Ah, that. Oh. Alright, so, new things to learn. Run from the bird. But that thing blasts. Three. Ow. Ow. Oh. Should I? I'll try to use the same power against the bird. Let's see if it helps. Come here. Ooh. I guess I fried the bird, but now I need you. Yeah. Oh, bird that. Now I need to. Damn it. You, come after me. Yes, this way. No, this way. Here. Yeah. To blow this thing up. Nothing happened. Can't save. Let's rely on. Let's see if this one chases me. Thank you. Sorry, guys.
Just one second.
First attempt I made to eliminate that first bird, and then when he was trying to knock me down, he hit the old wood, and it broke. But well, it worked. What if I try? Now I just wasted a good chance. Ah, it's the other one. Okay, so it's not the bird. It's the other thing. Let's try to take care of the bird first. Ouch. Only hit me once. Good. You, come here. Here. Come on, hit me hard. This way. Now? Yes? Yeah, that's a good boy. Ugh. Such a pity. Yay! Ability. Sell. Save. Nice. Okay. Now it's better. I can give up. It's important to get past all of these birds. Stop. They are nasty. Forget that. Okay, let me see. Before moving forward, yeah, I need 2 ability points now to unlock the next abilities. Of course. Ha ha ha. Come here, bud. Run away, and the other one responds. Fight 2 at a time. So he hits me once. Oh, yeah, of course. I have enough energy. No, this is not working. Back, focus. Strategy. Oh boy, this is gonna take a while. Problem is, I cannot pass. I cannot jump above it. Is are tricky. The other goals type of things, they jump all the time, so it's easy to pass below. This one alone doesn't have really nice. Come here. Will it recover all the energy? Okay, on. Am I able to save? Of course not. There's one more bird. Ah! Damn it! That's what happens when you go play a new game for the second time and you chose to sort of to go in hard mode. Pretty good for that too. Easy, it's never an option. Or normal when it's too tough. So I always prefer to go at least hard. The bastard doesn't respawn. Ah, oh, I was almost getting it. This one down. Sometimes it seems it's not gonna reach me. That's tough. Okay, this one is going faster now. So let's hope for that one also. No, crap, this one is like it flies. Those further than this one. Yeah. Oh, yeah, this was close. Just a close one. Well, what I can do, I guess, is to... Can I save it? But the question is, respawn. No, let's try. This one, fucker. Oh no, the other one did not respawn, but the previous one did. I will do this. It already took longer. Come here, bird. Stuck. Can do it now, Vex. Oh. Yes. What about now? I don't know, but I don't like it. go get out. Can't do it. Ah, almost there. Ah. Responding fast enough. Just like I missed it for just a tiny bit. Nasty one respawned again. And this respawn is fast. How about now? No, nothing yet. So you keep doing the same. Let's go up and hope. This is gonna take me forever! It's like the margin of error is minimal. So... another bird. Now the next one. Much respawn. Where did that thing come from? This one was a bit ridiculous. Oh man, so funny. I appreciate you guys bearing with me because it's like torture to be watching. Because I already forgot for how long I'm stuck in this place doing the same things and dying without any kind of energy to save the game ahead. Do and do and do it again. Okay. Let's hope this time it goes better. I have to press that A button to jump. wish I could save. But if I go back, all those nasty freaks will respawn, so I don't have a chance. See, it's this part. Go and I jump. Thing is, now I am I'm burned from all the times before I was here. Frustrating. Okay, I need to maybe go back. I need that those circles of energy to cover that. Now let's move with a bit more confidence. Fry it a bunch of doing this the right way. Still stuck here. One gone. Oh, the bird. Bird gone. No respawn. Good. Freak off. Really? That's too much. I throw myself to the spine. Man, give me a break. How long am I here? And now everything back. Well, this is starting to be punishment for those watching. Want that. Sorry. It's not my intention. I don't like it. Now I have like chance to kind an ability point. Later, maybe. Let's try it. It's like he slides down any time. No, then everything. Like, ah, please, dude, come on. Okay, no, that's not okay. I mean, I touched those freaking spikes once and I'm gone? Not nice. Come on, that's too much. So, being hit by a bird or not, it's pretty much the same when the spikes don't give a second chance. Well, really sorry for this, it's like way beyond bearable. How long am I stuck? And I think I'm not thinking straight anymore. Being a frustrating second episode. Wait. Well, bro. On the top. Nice. Sorry, freak. Freaking thing. Come on, dude. And I'm really tired already, I think, because this normally. I don't know if there's an ability further ahead that allows you to climb walls in a more efficient way, because I don't know the speed I have to smash this A button for him to jump, but sometimes it's deal with it. Okay, now I have an ability point. Let's burn it off. Alright, so regroup. Spark Flame, because it's strength of Spirit Flame. That's like bad. Alright. Saved. Yeah, much faster. Where are the spikes? Now that's my issue. The freaking spikes here on this freaking wall that I don't know how to climb anymore. I mean, it's always in the limit. I arrived up there once. All these attempts. Oh, and then it touches there. Gone. Come on, man. Too much. Nagging. Yeah, like a second. Spike. At least. I'll be here. Again, gathering ability points. And that's what's gonna be. Let me try to blow this. This is what I wanted. Keep sliding down. It's freaking frustrating. Look at this. It's so frustrating. And three times, I mean, I do the same thing. I jump from the same freaking spot. Oof. I don't like to give up. Able to realize that's why I'm still here, but slide, because when I jump to that freaking thing, it doesn't go up, it slides down. And that's not gonna work, man. Slides down, of course I'll die. I went well into the tree. Should have picked something else. Frustrating. Out of my English. Yeah. so freaking hard to just grab yourself for a while and then just jump, man. Jump. Fuck off and jump, man. Don't slide. Fuck you, man. Really? It's too much. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. It's like I'm playing Dark Souls. Which I was like ready to die a lot. In Ori, I didn't prepare myself for this. Okay, gone again. I think I will try just for like a couple more minutes, and if this keeps happening, there's no point. See how stupid this is. It's fucking frustrating, man. I save the game here. I don't know, left, right, whatever. Now, the bonus. So what now? All this for what? For nothing. Nice, dude. Very nice. That was good. Yes. So, I think that's it for today, guys. I really appreciate again once more you guys passing by and watching with me a bit of Ori and the Blind Forest on this second live stream. Freaking frustrating to the bone for a long time, and then yay, I could do it finally, and there's nothing up there. So yeah, I mean, let's have fun. Let's wait until livestream number 3. And thank you so much for watching, guys. Remember, I will upload this on our YouTube channel, so make sure to check our links, Sofa Gamers, Maximus Darthus on YouTube. Check us on Instagram, Twitter, Sofa Gamers. Search for us, connect, subscribe to our channel. We are creating a lot of content with the Unboxable series, with iViews and other streams. So just join the party, whatever you want, just drop by. That's it for today. I hope you guys have a great day and take care. See you soon. Really soon for another stream.